So anywhere we've traveled, we've always been able to enjoy a beverage or a cocktail to that region. Some of them seem to be pretty bizarre. And just like the one I'm going to show you here is very typical of Colombia. This is where my family's from, and this is something that's a refreshing type of drink. It's a way to be able to even have the younger generation learn about it. It's a great way to be able to have family traditions about it. And it's almost like sangria in Spain. Why? Because sangria is the use of wine and fresh citrus. So it almost becomes like a lemonade. What's great about this, which is called refajo, is that it's very, very simple to make. All right? Now, just like any other item that we've encouraged you to participate in, you have the variety to be able to take and adjust that recipe or that idea. So what we're gonna do, refajo is the wonderful combination of beer, usually a light beer, a clear beer, and then a drink very typical to Colombia called Colombiana. It's very similar to like cream soda. And all you do is take a beer into a pitcher, just like I'm going to pour here. And traditionally, it's set up to do two parts beer, one part soft drink, or Colombiana. And all you do is pour it right into the glass and be able to then make that combination. Now, here at the Castro family's home and celebration, we use the combination of two beers per the one soft drink, which again gives it a little bit more of the flavor of the beer and just a little bit of the sweetness from the soft drink. You can see it makes a wonderful color as well too. It's great to go with food. It's a great way to be able to enjoy what is typical in a Sunday afternoon with family. Refajo, a great way of life celebration.
This is it.